Hello mga titos, titas, and everything under the sun, the moon, the stars, the Milky Way galaxy, and the universe, rather. Riz David here, and welcome to my channel! Ago, graduate ka sa college. O sabihin na natin pwedeng 9, 8 years ago. Siyempre, may kanya-kanya tayo mga time zones. Eh, nangarap tayong magsimula ng negosyo. Or di naman kaya land a good job, climb that corporate ladder, and be the person you wanted to be when you were still a kid. Now, fast forward to 10 years, saan ka na nga ba talaga? 30 years old ka na. Minsan, maiisip mo, ano bang ginawa ko for the past 10 years ng buhay ko? Ano bang naging silbi ko sa mundong to? Tapos, eto naman si social media. Eh, nakita mo yung mga kabatch mo o kasabayan mo na naging successful na, na may mga sasakyan na, na may mga magagandang buhay na. Pero alam nyo, success is subjective. Depende yan. Ngayon na 30s ka na, or you're in your 30s, mapapaisip ka talaga. Ano ba talagang gusto ko sa buhay ko? Parang maka-question mo yung worth mo. Feeling mo, wala ka pang nararating. Feeling mo talaga, wala ka pang nagagawa. Kung ilook back mo naman, ang dami eh. Pero marirealize mo din at 30 na, ay parang kulang ka pala. Iko-quote ko na lang itong isang linya from a TV series na tinanood ko noon. There's no such thing as enough because all we want is more. You thought all the while na kumpleto na, pero kung titingnan mo, parang naisip mo din na, I wanted more. I wanted more of life. I wanted more out of it. Kita mo, there's a much bigger world out there. So, maiisip mo, mag-travel ulit, tapos ang ending map, you'll get frustrated. You'll get frustrated. Kasi nga, hindi mo nagawa kung yung dapat mo gawin. Because something happened which made you decide na kailangan mo mag-step back and you pray for something that would benefit not only you, but yung mga loved ones mo. So, kung feeling mo lost, normal lang naman maging feeling sa edad na yan. Kasi nga, natural at nasa stage ka na kung saan hinahanap mo yung sarili mo. Ano bang masasabi mo sa vlog na ginawa ko? Comment down below!